We now know the name of a person who was found dead in Lake Charleston. He's been identified as 26-year-old Ryan Culver from Humboldt. The coroner says preliminary results show he drowned. Culver was reported missing Sunday. Divers then found him in the lake.